am I?
Well, you're on pressure.
Hey guys, this is Zach here, and welcome to this new server that me and Mason will be playing on together. This server is known as Craft Shark, and basically it's a server where you can play on survival, or you can play on creative, and there's tons of other things you can do as well, but me and Mason will be playing on the survival genre. Isn't that right, Mason? Stop moving for a second.
Yes, over here.
And we are back, so...
Don't you know what this is?
What?
This.
No, what is? Wait, where'd you go?
I'm up on this mountain.
What mountain? Oh, that house over there?
Yeah.
That's my original house that got griefed.
I'm gonna use it.
Okay.
I can use.
I don't. Sadly, Mason, I don't.
You don't.
So, yeah. Guys, this is Mason.
Yes?
You opened the door the wrong way.
What door?
To the Lay Hutto Dirt.
Dude, the doors were already open.
I mean the one in the back. You forgot to shut it.
I never opened a door.
I mean the one on the back you broke open.
That wasn't a door.
Yeah, but you broke open the wrong side.
Why'd I just go and get one when I had all of this wood in my inventory?
I don't know, Mason. But yeah, guys, it's just a average survival server. If you guys want to come on, Mason, say the IP. Yes, the IP, guys, is WAT. I'm kidding. It's not.
I seriously do not know the IP.
Me neither. We'll probably put it. I'm gonna put it down in the description. Do you know why, guys? Because I can. Okay, so we got some bone meal. So we're gonna head over to the farm.
We're like non.
Dude, holy crap! I'm lagging really badly.
Why did I just make two crafting tables?
There's already two like. Right behind our house for some reason. I don't even know who put it there. So, yeah.
My Minecraft crash.
Fail.
It's like, F you, you made... Okay, I'll tell them the IP.
Yay.
It's 8-pvp.craftshark.net. Again, that is kit-pvp.
Mason, it's not called a hyphen. It's called a dash.
kit-pvp.craftshark.net
or you can do hub.craftshark.pvp.net or any of the other mini games.
Hashtag dot not.
Everybody.
Type hashtag dot not in the chat.
There is no chat, but everyone hashtag dot not in the comments. And also, this crazy awesome man that I'm playing with right now, known as MD Flamethrower. Go subscribe to this man on YouTube, MD Flamethrower. He's an awesome guy. He's not going to be recording this, but he is an awesome guy. He makes some pretty cool videos. One recent series that he has been playing is called Zombotron. It's on a website. He did?
I still have not.
Oh, yeah, he still hasn't finished it. So you guys should definitely go over to his channel. Check out all the cool content that he's putting out for you guys' pleasure. Mason, who was your inspiration?
Yeah.
Who was your inspiration?
For what?
To become a YouTuber.
I've always wanted to be a YouTuber.
Yes, but who inspired you?
Nobody.
Just say someone.
Nobody.
Oh, I've seen that dude. He looks like a really cool guy.
Yeah, I know, right?
Mr. Nobody?
Yeah, Mr. Nobody.
Oh, dude, I love him.
I know. He's really good at Minecraft.
I know. Dude, like his. Dude, did you see his tutorial on the slime blocks?
No, actually, I did not. I'll have to go check that out.
Dude, it's like, it just blows your mind. Like, literally.
Is it like you're in. Like, you're with him right there?
Yes. That was the manliest laugh ever. Tee-hee!
That's my manliest laugh.
You wanna hear my manliest laugh? Ha! My talk hole? Don't you mean my pie hole?
Hush your mouth pie.
Hush my pizza hole.
Hush your eating holes.
Okay.
Yeah, dude. Hush your eating hole.
It's called my pizza hole.
No, it ain't.
Yes, it is, because I show a pizza in it.
What?
Take it to the what, to the what, take it to the what, to the what, take it to the what.
I'm a potato lover, pizza lover.
I found a black sheep.
I'm a potato lover, pizza lover.
I am a potato lover. I just don't love potatoes as much as pizza.
I can pass, bro.
Yes, you can.
Ow.
You can totally be both. Audience, type in the comments if you think you can be a potato lover and a pizza lover. Dude, this sheep's face. Like, guys, just look at this sheep's majestical face. Just, oh, yeah, sheep, give me one of them shots. Oh, yeah, sheep.
Time down for pudding.
I love pudding!
Never.
But yeah, guys, this has been my first episode of some Craft Shark with MD Flamethrower. Go play some Craft Shark yourself at hub.craftshark.not. I'm kidding, it's .net, but #.not. Go check out MD Flamethrower on YouTube. He makes some awesome content for you guys. We usually make tons of recordings together. Sometimes I'm back in the background of the videos of his, so you guys can go on there and look for me, see if you can find my voice. Right, Mason?
Yeah, if you do, I'll give you $1,000,000.
Not really. Now, I should just never be in one of your videos again.
Yeah.
So, yeah, guys, definitely go check out Mason's content. He has tons of awesome stuff. Go subscribe to him. Don't forget to hit that like, subscribe. Don't forget to hit those like and subscribe buttons. Stay away from that stranger dude down the lane. I think he's called, like, dislike button.
Yes, stay away from that stranger.
He's so weird. So, yeah, stay away from him. Hashtag 8-bit hat. Hashtag pixel glasses. Hashtag Looney Tunes. Hashtag MD Flamethrower. Hashtag like, comment, and subscribe. And hashtag I'll see you guys later. Peace out, gamers.